Hey Internet, Frollard here. Again. Turns out I might have blown up my ATMega1280 chip on my old Arduino. Not sure what I did, but it won't take code. Bought me a new 328P chip to put in there, but it didn't have a bootloader, so I had to program it. Unfortunately, all the tutorials online show how to use another Uno or dumilenove. I only have my Mega. So I was having a heck of a time coming up with all the possible search options that can teach you how to do this. Everyone explains how to do it just with an Uno. So I searched and searched. I'm using ArduinoISP. Turns out I was wiring it up, the pins, you know, 10 to 10, 11 to 11, as you're supposed to. But the Mega, it's using the SPI bus to train the new bootloader. SPI isn't at pins 10, 11, etc. It's over on the 50s. So what I've done is read the freaking manual, and in the code you can actually see they've converted the pins over for us really nicely. So that would be SPI on the anything but Omega, and on the Mega pins you can change those across. Slight difference, of course. On the dumilenove, we've got the reset. Is the reset pin has to come to 53. That's the only one that doesn't really match up. The rest, 51, 50, and 52, are 11, 12, and 13, respectively. So, 11, 12, and 13 are 50, 51, and 52. And I'll put annotations so you can convert those for your use. Let's just show what happens here. If I get us some burn bootloader. Before I was getting all sorts of AVR dude errors. But look at that. We have us some serial data. Sexy data. And that blinking, I assure you, means it's doing some awesome. So while it's doing that, again, we're going to go over MOSI. Normally pin 11 goes to 51. MISO. Normally pin 12 goes to 50. And clock, normally pin 13 goes to 52. Reset on this board goes to 53. There we go, bootloader done uploading, and look. We have blink. We have blink. Yay! Thanks for watching, I hope I helped somebody. If I didn't, well, screw you. Have a great day.